releasing into this moment. Filling your body with the breath of life. And releasing that which is no longer needed in the body. Allowing the breath to lead you deeper and deeper into a relaxed state of meditation. Tracing the breath with your mind. Allowing your mind to flow in perfect synchronicity with the life breath within you. A connecting reminder to your oneness with all life. This week, we celebrate Christmas. Let us focus our attention on Christmas peace. Peace within us that sits in the seat of our soul, that rests in our heart, that frees up that space within the solar plexus. Peace. Perfect peace. In this moment, give yourself the gift of peace. Allow peace to be the crown that you wear, a bright, radiant, sparkling, golden crown of peace, and allow that light of peace to spread down your face and your head, your eyes, nose, mouth, ears, and to gently continue its flow on down through the neck, the throat, shoulders, feel it moving gently and equally balanced between the body and the arms, the chest, the shoulders, the back, the spine, the upper arm, down to the elbow, the waist, the front of the stomach, and the small of the back. Down across the hips and the buttocks into the thighs, all the way down the upper part of the legs, and flowing across the knees, the front, the back, the inner and outer, down the calves and the shins, to the ankles and the heels, golden light, softening, melting, bringing peace across the instep and the top of the foot to the toes and out through the very tips of the toes and the fingers. Feel it moving gently, softly, preciously loving your body into an understanding of peace. Just as we traced the breath, we traced the golden halo of peace down the body. Our mind was keenly aware. The luminous light Christmas peace is ever available as we direct our attention to it. We feel it and we can be it. With your next breath, fill your mind with gratitude. Gratitude for the gift that you gave yourself, the gift of Christmas peace.